Hello guys, this is a tutorial on how to bypass this pattern or password if you have forgotten it. So what you want to do is turn off your device, now to make sure that it is off. We'll just take out the battery and put it back in. Now what you want to do is go ahead and press the volume up and the power button. Now you can release the power button, but keep holding the volume up button. Until this menu appears. Now you can let go of the volume up button, and now you want to scroll down with the volume down button and select Wipe Data Factory Reset, this one over here, and you want to tap on the power button to select it. Go down once again and select yes. And now after it's done, you wanna tap the power button one more time, and that's it. Your phone will be factory reset and you'll have no more password. So thanks for watching and please subscribe. Forgot to say, if you have your Google account needed and you don't know it anymore, I will put a link in the description with a way to bypass the Google account as well. So check out the description.